What is up, YouTube Multi Apples? Bringing you another video, and let's go ahead and start playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2 in our Let's Play series of every map on the max score, max amount of points and time it takes. So, how is everyone? I'm doing well, thanks for asking. I got back from New York 2 days ago, and to be honest, I did not think I was kind of. Well, I thought I'd be too exhausted to actually do Call of Duty World War II and Star Wars Battlefront 2 all in one day. The day I came back, which was actually, if today was Thursday. And I kind of wanted to at least edit a video on my vacation yesterday. So I didn't know how long that would take either. So that's why I didn't do Call of Duty or Star Wars, but that's why I didn't do any Call of Duty World War II or Star Wars Battlefront 2 videos yesterday. Or the day before, because I know for a fact I was exhausted when I came back Thursday. Just so they won't steal our command base, let's go ahead and destroy this. I missed that time. We can spawn back in there. This goes two, actually. Nope. Yeah, no, it was not. It was three. Just because two and three were near each other, I thought that would have been the case. Gonna get our first kill of the game. End of the video. I want to play as Darth Vader, no thank you. We can easily just aim for him. Oh, I should have said yes. So Pilot Luke is there. Now, I don't know if he has a lightsaber. It's been so long since I played Hoth against. And it's been so long since I played Hoth where a hero has spawned in. In that situation, it's been a long time. I have played Hoth more recently, but yeah, I don't know if Pilot Luke has a lightsaber or not. On the process, while I haven't been going for kills, our team is up by about 51 life points. Or lives. A little more than that now, but oh, it is exactly that. Never mind. Never mind, it's not that now. We got an endurance medal right there, thankfully. Oh, I actually hit that. That's good. It's bad that it took off, but I mean, it's good that I hit that. I was able to hit that. If I remember correctly, Pilot Luke has a gun. Although the gun, like every other hero, is much bit, like everyone else with the gun, is much better than the standard players. I should have accepted Darth Vader the first and second time I was offered. So we will for sure be doing Hoth today in this video, unless the game freezes, which at least the recording device freezes, which shouldn't happen. I'm gonna try and do Jabba the Hutt as well. Or Jabba's Palace as well. Man, it's been so long since I actually recorded a video with my commentary in it. I know I was terrible before I went on vacation, but I'm terrible now, so I went to New York City for vacation, by the way, if you didn't know that already. I mean, I did do a couple of videos in New York, and I did record a vlog, I should say. It's mainly pictures, but I did edit them together in video form. So I could upload that to YouTube. I'm proud of it. It should be under vlogs. And Boston Spy. And Rebel Spy. You know what? I spent too long there. Let me just go to and take the the base here. Yeah, I'm not going to the Vader. So far, so good. I mean, I'm killing these guys, but then I died. I missed so many times with the lightsaber throw. It's sad. But at least I got to play as Vader. Yeah, I don't think Pilot Luke is on the field anymore. The Rebels aren't doing that well. So yeah, back to the New York vacation. I kind of lost my train of thought. I'm glad I went to New York. It was my first time there. So yeah, I'm glad I went. I went to see, the day I arrived, I went to Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. That's pretty cool. We have to leave that for a brief second to go here. It was really cool. I got to see, obviously, the wax. The wax statues of various celebrities. We lost to Great. That's not good. So, the only place with Vader did not work out well last time in Hoth, so no thank you. Oh, we just need to take. Looks like we are taking two, actually. Or taking one, I should say. Dang it, I died. No. I was thinking, let's take the tunnel way there, but it's 3 and 4 that's connected via a tunnel. No, 2 is not even remotely connected. So yeah, that's good. No, I mean, that is bad. I mean, for them, it's bad in the sense that we cannot go there, but it's good in the sense they cannot. It's gonna be hard to take this, so let's go ahead and at least try. I may have to spawn in as a heavy trooper just to destroy that. Dang it. Oh, that's a snow trooper, nice. And I can easily switch to the blaster pistol once I destroy that. Stay still for a sec. At least we got a gunslinger, so that's good. We need to just focus on destroying this. Wow, that's sad. Okay, we're not gonna lay as the shock trooper. That didn't turn out so well. We lost a point and a kill. So yeah, I left Sunday night from Little Rock, Arkansas. We flew to Atlanta, actually. We left about 5 something. We arrived there about 9 something. It was, we left for the airport about 5 something. Our flight was like at 7 something or something like that. And this isn't going so well. Maybe it wouldn't make sense to play as Darth Vader. Oh, there's Pilot Luke. He is on the field. He does have a lightsaber. It's just his outfit is different as I... Yeah, Darth... I was not expecting Darth Vader to... or Pilot Luke to be there. I thought he would have a pistol as well. Go ahead and throw out a grenade. Okay. Okay, so at least I know the difference now. Oh, that is messed up. Luke nearly killed me in one hit. Shoot, am I already the public enemy? It makes sense, but... Shoot, I think it's... I know this is the definition of insanity, is expecting the same result. Is doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result each time. But... Right now, this is the only way to actually defeat them. Well, we got the Endurance and the Frenzy, so we'll be playing as Darth Vader now, just to use it up. There's one guy in here that I definitely do not want to be in there. And at least we killed that boss and spy, because they would do a lot of damage to us, even if we're not playing as Darth Vader. I do not want to leave this area because it allows them to take it over. Yeah, you see, this way is blocked, as you can see. Dang it, they took another base. See, this is what happens when we kill, when we take a base, and we leave a lot of them on the field. Or we take all the bases, we leave a lot of them on the field. Is that they take a base back, and... They take a base back, and then when we take that base, they take another base. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. Yeah, the second day, okay, now I'm going back and forth between this game and Star Wars Battlefront 2, and I do apologize. I would say between this game and talking about my vacation in New York. But But the second day I visit the 9/11 National Memorial Museum, to learn more about 9/11. I was only 6 years old when 9/11 happened, and it's sad. So rest in peace to the people that passed away on that day, as well as those that passed away in the war that followed. Wars that followed, I should say. And, I also went, in addition to Madame Tussauds on the first day, I went to the New York Metropolitan Art Museum. Or was that the second day? Well, within the first 2 days, I went to the New York Metropolitan Art Museum. Within the first 2 days. Now, my last day there, I actually went to Liberty Island to see the Statue of Liberty. And, then I went to Ellis Island to see, which, if you don't know the history behind it, Ellis Island for a while was used to where the immigration, where, vast majority of immigrants came in to this country in the 19th and 20th century. For those of you that don't know. So I went to Liberty Island to see the Statue of Liberty. And then I went to Ellis Island to see that and the National Immigration Museum. Which is pretty interesting if you ask me. Yeah, we're gonna win this hands down. Yeah, no doubt we're gonna win this. We're up by over 440, nearly 440 lives, I think. If I read one of the numbers correctly, if that's an 8 and not a 0, which I one more thing it is a 0. We keep dying, like, either short of an endurance or just as we get the endurance medal. Right, hey, so far so good. We are winning this a little easily. I definitely want to try and take this base. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die relatively soon, no doubt. Dang it. I wasn't able to kill all of them. But I don't know where I was going. So yeah, that was my vacation. So then, that was Wednesday when I saw Ellis Island. Tuesday of this week, this past week, was when I saw the 9/11 memorial. And then Monday was when I saw Madame Tussauds and arrived in New York. So we were originally supposed to arrive Sunday at 11:59 p.m. But our flight got delayed for some odd reason in Atlanta, Georgia. So we can actually defeat them. And then I came back Thursday, actually. Yeah, I came back Thursday. And then Friday was yesterday where I just did that extremely, really short live stream to update y'all where I've been and obviously tell y'all I was in New York City, New York. I also edited the vacation video, which was awesome. We can wait to kill Pilot Luke. I almost said Pilot New York. My bad. Sweet, I killed a Boston spy. Yeah, we're gonna win by about 400 now. Dang it. None of my teammates are helping me try and take 4 or 1, and then we just lost command post 3. And we're losing, yeah, we've lost command post 3. Okay, I need to actually charge my laptop, so I'm gonna have to plug it in really quick. Let's go ahead and do that. Bring it over here. I just got the notification that it's gonna die soon, so I don't want that to happen. Sadly, there was a shooting the day I traveled, so rest in peace to the people at the Capitol Gazette in Maryland. Sad. We really need to stop gun violence and all other forms of crime. No disrespect to the victims, but I am going to move on from the subject. No idea what to talk about. Who plays Darth Vader? I'm good. Ah, there's Pilot Luke. We actually got him, though, which is awesome. I know where that Boston spot was. You could see it, but I don't know if you could see it on. I think you could see it on. But at least on my TV, you could see it. You could barely see the outline. I say barely, but it was easily viewable. Oh, we did Geonosis. Is where we left off last time. We did Geonosis. In terms of doing all the maps. Should be live, thankfully. Oh, I wasn't able to kill them. See, that was fun. Although, for Capture the Flag, it did have us end the game earlier than it should have. Not sure if it was a glitch or anything, but they ended the game earlier. So at least we got the assist there. We have over 207 points, and someone is playing as Pilot Luke now. He's trying to take out the Wookiee right there, and the Rebel Soldier. Shoot, I was so, maybe it's because I was busy in New York, but I so totally forgot to actually look up the video on how to get demolition. But the bright side is, we should be doing, in this video, Hoth for sure. And if we successfully do Jabba the Hutt today, all the maps, then we should actually All the game modes in Jabba the Hutt. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. But if we successfully do all the game modes on Jabba the Hutt, next time we should do Kamino. I'm not sure if I'll do Kamino and Kashyyyk in one video. Maybe I will. But in Kashyyyk, I could actually look up a video in Kashyyyk to see how to get a demolition medal. Dang it, I died there. It's a good try, though. Shoot, I may have actually killed a teammate by accident. But at least we gained the points back. That's all that matters. And we're winning. And I know Hunt here is going to be a struggle with the 60-minute time limit. Oh, shoot. That was a teammate. I think we gained the points back. But yeah, Hunt here is going to be a struggle. Seventeen people alive. Okay, 15 now. That's about to be a little bit less. Seems like there are a lot of people here. You're gonna easily take them out. Seriously, that was more difficult than it should have been to kill that person. But hey, if they don't want to get out of the tank to kill me, that is fine by me. It just makes things easier. Or I should say, out of whatever that was called, the turret. I keep wanting to say turret. I'm not sure if that's an actual word. It's like turrets, but it's actually spelled with an N. Let's try to be greedy with the amount of points we get and actually take the command post over here. There's one person alive. Not that I am complaining. Hopefully we can get 5 points off of this before the person dies. So in that case, I hope they're in at least one of the planes. At least the enemy gets. I'm about to lose my life as Darth Vader. Oh, this is going to be really debatable. Oh, yes, I barely got it. I'm about to die as Darth Vader. Well, they are all the way over there, I think. What? One? Oh, man, I lost a point in the kill off of that. That is messed up. Just because Darth Vader flees does not mean you have to take away a point. Hey, there's all my updated stats. We have over 600 endurance medals. Wow. Except 38 gunslingers, but the vast majority of them came when you're on Endor and Geonosis. Kids, capture the flag. Sorry if you can hear my... Little chair squeaking up against the wall. This should be a hard game. Thing accidentally killed a teammate there. Okay, so I know where we have to actually go. Ah, shoot, I killed a teammate there as well. At least we won't have to worry about killing the boss and spies, because they're super, super annoying. Other than the Wookiees, I feel the boss and spies are the most difficult people to kill on the Rebels. Shock Troopers, on the other hand, for the Empire, dang it, are the hardest. I was so close there. Looks like I may have to take a different route or place Pilot Luke. Yeah, the Wookiees and the Bothan Spies are always the most annoying. The Wookiees are the hardest to kill, though, than the Bothan Spy, because of the fact that they usually take more damage. Let's go in. Oh, sweet. To whoever killed the guy, thank you. To my teammates, help me. Help. Can you all help a brother out here? Thanks. And let's go here. Also, other than here, there's no possible way to actually. Go through. Hey, we scored. That's good. Got the Guardian, though. Hopefully we can make it back and bring the flag back to get the, War Hero. Seriously, y'all aren't gonna... Okay, we're not gonna go for the War Hero just yet. We're gonna... my first priority mainly is to just make sure the game ends. And the best way to do that is to score for my team. Let's go through here. Thankfully, we scored. And we are killing these bad guys with ease. Okay, we're gonna wait until the enemy has the flag, so the best thing to do is just kill them as much as we can, and find the guy with the flag in addition to that. Okay, so we got Darth Vader in play, but at least the bright side, we were easily able to get the flag. We both killed each other. I killed Darth Vader and Darth Vader killed me, obviously. We are up 3-0. Can we get a shutout? I don't know. As it messed up in one and captured the flag on Geonosis, the game ended early. For some reason, when I set it to 15, it was actually, like for example, when we scored 8 points, the game was over. For example. And then, the second time we only scored 6 before the game was over. And then I played a third game where I just scored once, then I intentionally ended the game. So I did not want that to go longer than it should have. I really hate that. The machine is super annoying. It could have killed these guys to drop health when they die, and I realized the irony in that statement before I even finished. Okay, yeah, next time, let's not focus on getting kills. Yes, we're playing as Pilot Luke. It should be really a heck of a lot easier to score now. If my teammates kill me, it'll be a loss for them of 12 points. Oh gosh, if you ever look up soca music, look up the way up rhythm, because I have that stuck in my head right now. It's a good song. I thoroughly enjoy it. It's a good rhythm. But yeah, so I'm of Trinidadian descent, so that's why I tend to like soca music. Oh, that is towards the wrong way. But at least our guys have the flag. And where is this stupid auto turret? Yeah, I know where it is now. Okay, I unintentionally killed a teammate there. Hey, next time, let's go. Oh, I was about to say next time, let's go kill it. But I meant when we scored. Oh, so we have jumped up to 6 points. Okay, that's good. Last time I checked, we were at 3. If our teammates scored, thank you for that. If I score, well, okay then, never mind. I'm pretty sure our teammates scored, because I only score like 3 or 4 times. 4 times, maybe. I need y'all to move. I do not want to kill y'all. Thank you for the flag. Thanks for not protecting me, teammates. Okay, but yeah, I enjoy New York. I got to see Times Square multiple times, which is awesome. Let's follow our teammate who has the flag. And foolishly for them, they are going after me. Instead of my teammates. Let's go to Pilot. It's not like I was gonna survive there long, for a while. Or long, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about killing the enemies when I have the flag as Pilot Luke, because I can easily do that on the way back. Dang, our teammates tend to get that flag quickly after we have scored. Dang, that's messed up that he survived. I thought the lightsaber was supposed to be the most powerful weapon a player could have. Unless you count the Death Star. Or the ships. I don't know. Dang it. Okay, so they have the flag, that's good. Okay, it was good in the sense that we could easily kill them and get the flag. That's what I meant. My teammate is about to die. And that is Darth Vader, so I did not have a good chance there. How do the Tauntauns actually live here if this planet is too cold to support life? Like, seriously. Theoretically, the Tauntauns must come from another planet, because there's no place to support life. Oh, we are about to lose our shutout victory. Oh, Darth Vader did not score. Thankfully, thank you to the people who killed him. Although you did steal my kill. Other than points, when it comes to capture the flag, there's really, or self-defense, when you're trying to go to the person, or trying to take their flag or anything like that. Kills really don't matter for the most, overall, kills really don't matter for the most part. We have the flag, thankfully. Let's try Shock Trooper and Dark Trooper. Unfortunately, we lost the flag, so let's go ahead and kill them to get it. See, that would be an example of self-defense, but kind of going for points at the same time. Maybe it's a bit of both. I don't know. We're at 308 points, if I read that number correctly. Where's my teammate? Chances are my teammate's about to die, so let's go in. Get the flag whenever we can. I did that to kill Darth Vader. Let's go and find the enemy now. Oh shoot, I died. Pretty odd place to die if you ask me, but we died. Right on top of that thing. You're 5 points away from winning, and you know what I just found out today? That in space there's one flag, capture the flag. Which means that is going to be really difficult to do. I'm thinking about doing one map at a time, but I'm not sure how long it'll take me. How long those videos will be, so I thought, you know what, let me just go ahead and do 2 maps at a time right now. And maybe for Kamino tomorrow I can actually do 1 map and see how long that takes me. I'm not going to survive. Called it. Without playing as Pilot Luke, it's going to be difficult for me to score, although it is possible. So if you've ever played this game, regardless of what console you played it on, what do you think of this game so far? And if you've been watching this my series, if you've been watching this video, what do you think of the, which I guess you haven't watched this video if you're obviously watching it. But what do you think of the video so far? Or what do you think video for this instance, but overall, what do you think of the game Star Wars Battlefront 2? Personally, I love it, and it's one of my all-time favorite games. Surprisingly, I did not die there. Or I did not kill my teammate. So yeah, we are really struggling to get the flag. I'm not sure if I will actually be able to do the Star Wars Battlefront 2 and Call of Duty World War 2 video, both videos on the same day on Wednesday, because that is when I have my 5K race. Don't remind family member to sign up. So as at least when they wake up, or I can sign up for us whenever I get done here. Thankfully, we scored. Unfortunately, we are getting attacked in all places. Oh, we got a war hero, nice, and a frenzy. Yeah, really, dude, you couldn't go back and get the. None of y'all can go and get the teammates or kill them, really? I mean, the only reason I did this is because I decided to switch to Pilot Luke. But that's about it. Great, we got Darth Vader on the field. Not the guy you want on the field due to his notoriety, when you're playing against the Empire. I thought it'd be here by now. Or at least over here. Maybe I passed it. Yeah, chances are we are getting to 400 points. Oh, no wonder why it moved away so quickly. Vader has it. I killed a teammate by accident. I got the points and kills back. That's good. Yep, we're at 401. Doubt we'll make it to 500 points, but you never know. You truly may never know. I don't know. Lucky for him, I killed most of the people on the way there. Shoot, our enemies have it now. Ah, shoot, I wasn't able to pick up the flag and score. Too many enemies there. Too many enemies. Yeah, this game is backwards compatible. It's available on the Xbox One and Xbox 360. I highly recommend that you get this game if you haven't already. If you've never played this game, you are truly missing out on such a wonderful and great game. And he was kind of in my way. Well, the auto turret killed me, but at least I tried to destroy it. I feel the same way about RuneScape. You should, if you've never played RuneScape, you really should. In my opinion. But that's just me. If you guys have gotten any games recently, or play, or what? If you played any good games recently, feel free to let me know. As I accidentally killed a teammate there. Yeah, let me know in the comment section if you played any great games or good games, as well as let me know what your favorite games are of all time. And I'll definitely try my best to actually get those games at some point in the future. So yeah, in addition to any, I'm always open to recommendations to play games. For those of you that want me to see, want me to play new games. Oh, so a teammate has a flag. Okay, nice. I nearly fell over. That would have been bad. Yes, I scored one last time, and we won. I fell short of 500 points, but at least we won now. And it is off to hunt. So yeah, it seems like one map takes roughly an hour. So that makes sense why the videos are so long to do two maps. We will play as the Rebels. Oh, sweet. Unlike previous previous games of Hunt on Endon Geonosis, we can actually play as any of the classes. And it looks like there's a good chance we will win the game. I say that as of right now because we can play as any class we want. Let's focus on doing that. It may not take the full hour to actually win the game, but you never know. Eventually, I want to work my way to spawn, so whenever they, I know that's technically camping, but I have complained about camping in Call of Duty World War II. But the main difference between when I camp there and here is that here, it's not a multiplayer game. So, every gamer was offline against the AI. So when it comes to camping there, then I don't really care whether someone camps or not. I died right there, dang it. We will literally have to get 200 points every 10 minutes in order to at least win the game as soon as time runs out and get the max score. So essentially we'll have to get 201 points if we want to end the game earlier than the running out the clock. Thankfully for us, we're killing the Wampas. Easily. Wow, they only have 9 points. We have 40 something. I want to say 48 or 45. Oh my gosh, my teammate cannot help me right there. That is just sad. We're at 51. So it's 100 kills every 5 minutes. Or 101 kills every 5 minutes. To end before the clock reaches 0. Which I doubt we'd actually get to. We'd have to get 49 points the next little over a minute. Oops. And once they start attacking me, it's pretty much screwed. And I know my teammates tend to have bad aim, so I really need to stay alive as long as possible. I remember when I went to Hawaii last year, I had to travel from Little Rock to Houston. And in Houston, it was the day Monday Night Raw would happen, so I would obviously miss Monday Night Raw that day. But I saw Booker T in Houston. Like, he literally walked past me. So, yeah. It's safe to say this is going to take about an hour. This game is granted, we've been playing for over an hour now. My teammates are not helping me that much. Yeah, I'm going to need a more powerful weapon. The bright side about playing as the Rebel Marksman is we managed to get several gunslingers. Actually, a lot of gunslingers in previous hunt games. And we've managed to actually get a marksman. I want to say it was on Endor. I'm not sure. You know what's sad when you've got 90 my teammates are actually helping me. They've actually gone like 70 something points, but I've gone roughly around 30% of the points, I should say. That's my guess, because math is not my best subject. I think I have either as many points or one more point than the entire Wampus team. Now I have more than that. For sure. Dang. I know that was a glitch right there when he killed me that badly. I'm not gonna say that it killed me, but if you look towards where I died afterwards, that was a glitch. At least it wasn't supposed to happen. Yeah, these hunt games usually take a while. Why did I not switch to like a shock trooper or something? Great, they're all coming after me. Hey, can you guys go and kill other Wampers? I can kind of kill them by myself. Thanks for helping, though. In that instance, they could have easily helped me. And they did. Really, Wampus, you're just gonna run past me? This is how you know they don't have a good strategy when they just go after me. But hey, at least we got an endurance. Can't complain about that. And we got a frenzy. And we managed to survive those attacks. But I know I accidentally killed a teammate, but I think a teammate also stole my kill. I thought I was aiming for the Wampa, but I was actually aiming it for a teammate. Okay, really, teammates, a little help there. Let's see if the bowcaster does anything. There should be 4 maps to do for Jabba's Palace. That is not going to be fun. Well, it's going to be fun, but it's going to be long. Remember my course on Dagobah video? That was an example of where I got... Oh, that was a grenade launcher, not a rocket launcher. Yeah, but Coruscant and Dagobah and Endor and Felucia are examples of me getting a little worn out from that. One thing I hate about this is that you really can't, it's really a struggle to kill the Wampas. I'm just amazed at how long it'd take if you were to set everything to the maximum amount of points. I'm really amazed at how long it would take to do everything. Let's try a rebel vanguard and kill them with. See if we can kill them with the rocket launchers. Yeah, I may. Instead of doing 2 maps at a time, I may just do 1 map at a time. It seems like it's gonna take me about an hour to do every map. I'm gonna stick back to the Rebel Soldier. I'm gonna try to do Jabba's Palace today as well. I don't know, I'm kinda getting a little tired. Maybe because I didn't sleep all too well. Yeah, I'm not gonna do Jabba's Palace, to be honest. I'll do 1 map of video. To be honest. Well, so far so good. We are killing them on a better pace. So we're gonna stick with the Rebel Soldier. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do this, then finish Hoth, then take a nap, and then Probably do the Call of Duty World War II video. I definitely need to start using my CPAP machine because I used it maybe all but one night when we were in New York, and I slept way better than I slept than I sleep without it. So as of right now, it's just a struggle to stay awake. Oh my gosh, my teammates have not scored. And they really can't help me out there. Okay, my teammates are actually doing a lot better now. I mean, granted, I've scored nearly a qu rough around a quarter of the points for my team, but still, or not a quarter, maybe about an eighth. So yeah, they are doing. My teammates are doing better compared to previous games of Hunt on Star Wars Battlefront 2. This is gonna be one long ass game, isn't it? Probably gonna upload this when I wake up from my nap. Thankfully, I've listened three-fourths of the way there. Shoot, I'm struggling here, actually. Not my teammates. I'm going to move over to another seat. At least the time being. 75 points isn't that bad in my opinion. Wonder if anyone's gotten a complete shutout victory on Hunt, like with the settings like play 60 minutes and 1,000 points, and the if they played and the other team has never scored. That'd be kind of interesting. We had to retreat a little there. So I know the University of Arkansas lost in the finals of the College World Series to Oregon State. So congratulations to Oregon State on winning their third national championship. Little help, teammates, please. Dang it. Sucks for Arkansas because I heard they did well, or they did well in the first game, then they kind of blew it in the second game, and then in game three of the finals. They kind of couldn't catch a foul ball, which would have helped them win the game. Not a foul ball, they would have catched. They would have, three of the fielders missed, making an easy catch. I'm not sure if it was a foul ball or not. Let's see if we can get to 100. I hope so, but I doubt it. Shh. Shoot, they owned me that time. Yeah, both teams are doing well in my opinion. I don't think the Wampas are doing well as they could be if they made the game where the Wampas had guns as well. That would be a much closer game, but hey, you never know. Shoot, a teammate stole my kill there. We're at 86. We stayed at the Hampton Inn, which they served amazing food there. There were 32 floors. I'm not used to going to a hotel when I travel with that many hotels. We stayed on the 17th. So that was already pretty high up. Was cool. Dang it, we lost there, we died. I feel like we may get about 800 or 900, which is usually our average. Maybe I should have played as the Wampas. Not sure. I thought this game would be much easier and much quicker than it actually is. I'm an idiot for thinking that. See, on Endor, we lost on Endor to Ewoks, which should be the easiest to kill. They killed us the most. Genosis was actually a lot easier, which I think we won there as well after time ran out. Yeah, I think it's just gonna be one map of video. I should have 17 maps after this. It's gonna be a while, but I'm gonna enjoy making the series. Some days I may do two maps of video. It depends on how I'm feeling and if I'm tired or not. Because I woke up and usually when I wake up without, on the days I don't use my CPAP, I mainly usually get a nap before I even start making my first video, so. I don't know, it'll be 1 to 2 maps of video. It all depends on how I feel. See, I'm not sure when I'll end this series. And for Call of Duty World War II, I normally want to do 2 maps a day. For Star Wars Battlefront 2, I usually want to do 2 maps a day. This is essentially 2 maps of video. I'm not sure. Like I said, it all depends on how I feel and how long It takes for each game. You know what? I think I'll see how I feel after this game. If I can do Jabba's Palace. But as of right now, I'm undecided, actually. So we won't be earning as many points as we usually earn this game, but that is okay. I wish you could place heroes on Hunt. I'll have to see if I had that setting off or not. Well, at least we're still alive, though. I wonder if I can get other than a guardian or, I mean, other than an endurance or frenzy. I wonder if I can get in a can get a guardian. Yep, got a guardian. Ah, I died there before I could get the War Hero. It was a good run, though. It was definitely a good run. You know, if we actually get to 500 points before the 30-minute mark, we'll actually, the first time ever, at least on my channel, we will actually win the game by getting the max amount of points if we keep up the pace. I don't know. I'm sleepy and, who knows? Dang it. Just over, we have a lot over 33 minutes left. I'm just trying to keep myself awake. Yeah, I may not do Jabba's Palace. I can do Jabba's Palace in my next Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. As I die pretty easily there. Who knows, I may do Jabba's Palace, Kamino, and Kashyyyk all in one video. I don't know yet. I don't know. Boom, 137 points. A little, oh my gosh. Whoever, oh, nope, it was the Wump, because I thought it was the grenade that killed me. Yeah, we should get 1,000 points before the time runs out if we keep up this pace.
Holy crap, why are my teammates helping me kill the Wampas? They are, actually. I've scored about, I say about, two-fifths. What's two-fifths of the points? What percentage is that? 80, not 80, that's four-fifths, so 40% of the points. If my math is correct. Around 40%. That's a guesstimate. Good job on killing your own teammate right there, soldier. Oh well. I'm like always, I have no idea what to talk about. We won't get that one. We'll get these two, however. Oh, we can get that one now. Now for sure we got a frenzy. I accidentally killed that teammate. Okay, we got all our points back now. Oh my god, my teammates are either not killing them or just flat out missing them. Okay, we can't go and jump out there. Who the heck threw that thing at me? Way to poorly aim. Wow. Yeah. I'm surprised we're not losing. Okay, let me adjust my seating a little bit on this couch. I nearly thought I killed my teammate there. I feel the Wampas are slightly overpowered, but I don't know, that's just me. Slightly overpowered, I guess. My opinion. I just upload this after I make the Call of Duty World War II video. I upload both videos in one go. At least I was able to kill that Wampa before I die right there. We have less than half an hour. You just have conquest and capture the flag. That's going to take about an hour to an hour and a half. For Jabba's palace. I can try. I mean, whatever I don't complete there, I can pick up in the next video. I'm gonna take a sip of my water, or not water, a sip of my Powerade while I spawn in. So bear with me for not moving that little period. I haven't had a lot good as this in terms of Star Wars Battlefront 2 in a while. One playing Hunt on Hoth. Nice, 618. We got an endurance and frenzy, and somehow managed to score 9 points within a couple of seconds. Not bad. Actually, that's pretty good. That is really good. Either way, after I do this video, I'm gonna take a nap. I hate having sleep apnea. So the way I describe it is you're constantly tired. Constantly sleepy, I should say. Sorry about that, I have no idea why my controller just died so abruptly. And that Wookiee could not help me. So, any thoughts on the World Cup so far? I'm actually surprised Germany got eliminated and finished last. Not only got eliminated in the group stage, but finished last. That is surprising. The other third time, that Germany in 2018 FIFA World Cup, that's currently going on, this is the third time the defending champion has finished last in their group stage, which obviously means they get eliminated. The first time was France when in 2002, because they had won the 1998 FIFA World Cup. Then they had finished last in their group in 2002. Italy won the World Cup in 2006 and finished last in the next World Cup in 2010. Sorry about that. I have no idea why my controller is dying so much. And then, obviously, Germany won in 2014, and, which was the last World Cup, and then they, finished last here, 2018. Argentina and Brazil haven't been playing that well either. When you tie with no disrespect to the people of Iceland, but Iceland, when you tie with Iceland, especially when it's their first time in the World Cup, that goes to show you're not playing that well, at least as Argentina did. For a team that has won multiple World Cups, you wouldn't expect them to be playing as poorly as they do. Is what I'm trying to say. And Brazil tied with Switzerland. That is kind of surprising. I mean, both teams moved on. I accidentally killed a teammate. Sweden Endurance. Thanks for attacking me, teammate. Although, to be fair, I nearly attacked my own teammate on accident. I may have to get new batteries sometime soon. Shoot. Well, we're at 702 points now. Nice. Which means if we keep up this pace, we should score. We should reach 1,000 within the final minutes. Yeah, okay, so I'm currently undecided when it comes to the job of the Hutt's Palace. We'll see. Sorry about my controller dying. Gets too annoying, I will actually have to go up and get new batteries. Should I die there? True, I have no idea to talk about. Sorry if I zoned out a little bit. Okay, let me switch with the batteries in my TV remote. Let's see if that works. Okay, it does. On the first try. Where, oh, where are the Wampas? Why are they called Wampas, actually? Are you serious? None of them are spawning in? Meaningly, I worked my way into spawn only for them not to appear here. They're not over there either, so. Oh, yeah, now when I leave, they spawn in. Okay, I see how it is.
Yeah, I just finished my
Powerade. And I had to stretch. On the other hand, I highly doubt we will. Well, I'm not sure if we'll reach 1,000 points before time runs out. Either way, we're in the lead, and once regardless if we win or not, once this game ends, I'm good. I can finally say we can finally I can finally say I'm done with Hoth. Everything set to the max. All the points set to the max. I think this may be our last hunt. I'm not too sure. I know the capture the flag in space is going to be hard. Never will get to it. There may be a hunt on Naboo. I don't know. Maybe even Kashyyyk. I actually don't remember if there's a hunt. I'm pretty confident that there's a hunt next. I just don't know where. At least I think there's a hunt. Dang it. I have to put the batteries in the TV remote while I coughed. Give me a moment to do something on my laptop really quick. Okay, I died there mainly because I was not paying attention. Yeah, okay. Let me do something really quick. Okay, I got that sorted out. Thankfully, my teammate helped me out there. We haven't been getting as many points as we could have, mainly because I got slightly distracted. Shoot, I died. I thought I died. I don't know. I zoned out, so I really don't know what I'm talking about now. Bear with me. yeah, chances are we're not going to get to 100 points. Or 1,000 points. It'll get close, but I doubt we'll get to 1,000 points. I mean, there's still 14 minutes left. I am going to go back into the previous seat now. We are at 218 points. I can't complain there. Wonder when WWE Extreme Rules is for this year in 2018. That would be definitely interesting to find out when it is.
Yeah, so far so good. I kind of use Windows Movie Editor or Video Editor or Easy Move. Let me look at the proper name in a minute. To edit the video for New York. I'm gonna die anyway. So, it is Easy Movie Maker. It's an app available on the Microsoft Store because I do have a PC. I do have a Microsoft laptop. Let me also move up a little bit. So, yeah. So, the PC I have is built by Microsoft, so I'm not sure if you can get it on the Mac. I do not like using Macs. At school at the University of Arkansas Little Rock, they have Macs there. Not a big fan of the Mac type of computers. The only good thing about the computers there, since I'm a mass communication with the media production emphasis major, the only good thing is that they have Adobe Premiere Pro installed, and I would use it. For my previous edited videos, I actually did use Adobe Premiere Pro. But the New York vacation I did, that was the first time. Or I either use Adobe Premiere Pro or Filmora Wondershare. They had the Filmora Wondershare watermark in it, then I used that. Otherwise, I used Adobe Premiere Pro until the New York City vacation video I did yesterday. I'd use Adobe Premiere Pro, but I do feel that my main criticism of Adobe is that their products are expensive. Like, just to use a single app costs a minimum of $20 a month. Which to me is really expensive. Most apps, not even an editing costs. I know the WWE Network costs $9.99, and Xbox Live Gold membership costs like around $9.99 or something like that. RuneScape membership costs $9.99 a month, or $8.99 if you pay for one full year. So it's basically $9.99 a month for RuneScape. I think $9.99 is a fair price, in my opinion, for apps to use it monthly. I mean, with Adobe Premiere Pro, they with all the apps and how good the thing is, they could easily lower their price to $9.99 and still make money, in my opinion. But that's just my opinion. Yeah, I'm just happy I was able to edit the video. Now, when I went to Jackson, Mississippi back in March, I wanted to edit a video there, but I kind of messed up on Adobe Premiere Pro, and then I deleted all my stuff because I didn't know of Easy Movie Maker just yet. So where are the Wampas? One is over here. I should be able to get the kill. Yes. And of course I failed there. It's currently 10:21. I'm not complaining. I started about 8 something in the morning. It's 10:21 in the morning right now. Local time, at least, here in Little Rock, Arkansas. Not smart to tell the city I live in, but oh well. So someone else got the kill, got a kill the same time I did. Nice. Shoot. Okay, we can do Jabba the Hutt. Or Jabba's Palace. I'm still semi-awake, but I'm good. Still rather hungry, but I'll still make the video. I'll still make eat through the video. I can always eat after I complete the video. And I know people have done 24-hour live streams, but I have no idea how they could do it. Seriously, 24 consecutive hours of live streaming. How do you do that? That is beyond what I think I can do, I guess. I feel like I'd have to do that with people I know and trust. And we all, like, just take shifts to actually do that. I don't know. You know what, this Womp over here, we can start racking up them kills again. Okay, this is gonna be really tight if we can actually get the last 16 points within the next little under 5.5 minutes. Alright, oh, we won! Nice, we actually ended that early. Sweet! Oh gosh, I'm just happy that we got it over with. Wow, no one on my team scored more than 7 points. Someone even got negative 13. Twelve endurances, 8 frenzies, 1 guardian. Oh, sorry about that offensive number for the endurances. If you're a Christian, I know for sure that's offensive. And I'm a Christian, so that number offends me. Let's go ahead and try and let's for sure at least get 1 endurance medal. Here. Oh, there's a trap door right there shown on previous Star Wars Battlefront 2 videos. It's that monster right there. Are you kidding me? They have Darth Maul on the field already. The bright side is that these games tend to be quick. Mainly because of how crowded it is. Okay, I don't want to die just yet. Oh, okay, you know what? What I should do is that whenever I have the opportunity to play as a Republic or CIS, I was 1 point away. When it comes to Conquest, I should play as the CIS. When it comes to Capture the Flag, I can play as the Republic. Because, especially on maps like these, the Gamorreans are however you pronounce them, are hard to kill. And the Droidekas are hard to kill. And you're trying to kill as many lives as you can. I do not want to play as Ayla Secure just yet. Let me at least get an Endurance Medal. Good job to the teammate that got in my way there. Good job. Way to go. Finally, we got an Endurance, though. Got a Frenzy, that's good. Oh, not Darth Maul. Oh, shoot, he owned me there. Oh, I remember the time I actually did play hot with 750 lives. This was a hard map to take all the bases. So the best thing to do for this match in terms of strategy is actually just try and take as many of the lives as you can from the enemy. Gamorreans don't count though, so you really have to aim for Darth Maul and the robot. Yeah, sorry for any offensive numbers. Yeah, sorry for any offensive numbers. It looks like we're gonna actually lose. I don't want to lose, but like I said, I'm mainly just doing this for completion, not victories. Gamorreans are there just to help you if you're on the CIS. Or they're just there to get points if you're on the Republic. Kind of like Geonosians and Ewoks. Parthal. Okay, hopefully we can get one more Endurance. And actually, if we take this last one, we should win, though. Which means, let us help out any teammates that are already there. So we are losing a command post. We're losing four, actually. Never mind. Not losing four. Let's try and go for three now. Oh, shoot. I knew that.
And I thought I saw a can there. Oh, that is messed up. I could have used that health can. Yeah, let's go back to taking the base. Although we can realistically take out a whole bunch of their lives now. Unfortunately for us, we've just lost a command post. But, on the bright side, we can easily get that back. Because they can no longer spawn in.
Well, it looks like I'll have to get the, endurance next time. We are, oh my gosh, are we already losing three? We literally just lost three, and we are about to win the game. We had one job. Are you serious? Oh, we just took it back. It looks like the Gamorreans can still spawn in. Yes, we won. That was a relatively quick game. We nearly messed it up, though. Sorry if there are any offensive names or numbers. This is going to be hard. Although, depending on where it is, we can play as a CIS this time. Depending on where the flag is when you... when it spawns in. I think I know a good strategy. We should have chosen the Republic, actually. Where's the flag? Dang it, they have it. Ah, shoot, come on. I killed a teammate by accident. Okay, I'm gonna have to stay with my teammate. The Gamorrean guards are always against us. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Please, oh wow. Wow. That teammate is extremely stupid. You know what, let's go ahead and make sure he isn't down there. Where we left him. Hey, we scored finally, though. Ooh, okay, that's a good idea. They actually have this area. That's a smart idea by us. That is a genius idea. Let's go after them. Okay, cool. Ayla Secure is in the game. No, let's capture the flag. Let's go in. Oh, let's go ahead and try and take out Ayla Secura. And go and try and go ahead and find our guy. Are you serious? Our teammate literally died right before there. Okay, this is a smart strategy. Though, hopefully our teammates don't get it. No wonder why our enemies keep getting it. And now I just have to find them. They're all the way over here. Okay, that was clearly an accident. You know what? If you don't want to be killed, get out of my way then. Oh, we are really, really doing well. I'm proud of us. Oh, I'm gonna die before I'm gonna be able to kill them. Never mind. I had a feeling I was gonna die before I even scored. Let me actually make sure my phone is fully charged, because I may go out later today to run errands and whatnot. It is at like 95% or something like that. That's good enough for me. Great. Yeah, you see that? That's disturbing right there. Oh, shoot. Oh, yes. Oh, no, the flag is going to reset. Okay, the flag's reset, I guess. I don't know where the bloody heck I'm going. Where's Darth Maul when you need to play as him? There he is. Let's try to find the enemy's flag now. Wherever they are. Okay, I wasted too much time there. We are too far. Oh my gosh. A bunch of morons to the lot. To fall down there, you must be incredibly stupid. A whole bunch of fools on both sides. Come on, I've discovered the short way of going there. We have to go there. Should be just around the corner. Okay, good. I'm literally taking the long way there, but I don't even care. Maybe it went through here. I don't know. Where the heck are they? Dang it! I died. Okay, capture the flag is a lot harder than it should be. Maybe it's because this entire place is so small. At least our teammates have the flag. And they scored. Okay. Wow. Yeah, the Gamorreans. The Gamorrean guard, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, is more overpowered than it should be. Kinda like, unlike the Wampus, who are slightly overpowered. One hit should not be able to kill you. Yeah, I'm not gonna go ahead and go there. You have to be an idiot to try and get that. And I know because I went there. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna find the flag and we're gonna take it there. Even if it's the last thing we do. Yeah, I need my teammates to move here.
You know what? Screw going after Ayla Secure. We are going to get the flag. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Wow! Oh, come on! This game is going on longer than it should have in order to get the flag. That was a mess up. I finally saw where the person had the flag, other than a teammate. And I die. Okay, where to? Oh, okay, I know where to go now. Just gonna have to escape and run past all the enemies. The best way to go through that route, is actually as Darth Maul. Otherwise, you're gonna get killed a lot. You know what? I can get the points back. Okay, maybe it was a good thing I didn't kill my teammate right there. Okay, they dropped it though. And I just realized the Gamorreans only have axes. Which would make sense to cut through the wiring of the droid. And we're gonna stay here and get some health. Oh my gosh, there are too many people here. Okay, thankfully we're playing as Darth Maul. You know what, if you're a teammate of mine and I kill you, that's what you get for getting in my way. Yeah, so to the AI characters, I have no sympathy for you right there. And thankfully, we have the flag again. Shoot, unfortunately, never mind, we have it. Okay, then the guy killed himself. That's sad on them. Like, seriously, you have the flag. I can understand if an enemy kills you, but if you kill yourself because of the fact that you misfired somewhere, that's on you, not on me. Dang it, the Republic was in the right place at the right time for that. And I somehow have no idea where I'm going. Never mind. I do now.
Alright, let's go ahead and try to score one last time. That was an ad. Oh! Okay, we can still get it back now as the enemies have the flag. We just need to kill two teammates. And that would be it. Or we can just kill the guy with the flag, which is what we just did. Ayla Sakura, I think is how you pronounce her name. And she was behind us. I have no idea if she still is. Nor do I care as we are about to win. With 314 points, we got a guardian there. We are halfway through Jabba's palace. As I stretch. Traitor's Unit 065. Alright. Let us play the Empire for this game. Let's go ahead and take four at the easiest, since it's the easiest one to get. Really, already the rebels have Luke Skywalker? Are you serious, bro? So the Gamorreans are always your enemies. No matter what. I just have to figure out who the villain leader is then. You know, that game of Capture the Flag took so long, I don't even remember the strategy to win Conquest. Oh my gosh, it is Boba Fett. No, I knew I should have chosen the Rebels. Why did I think it would be Darth Maul? Yeah, we're losing this battle. Yeah, other than maybe Endurance, Frenzy, and whatnot. Endurance, Frenzy, Guardian, and Hero. This is not a good map. With the exception of going for those medals, this is not a good map to go for medals. Points, on the other hand, is an entirely different story. No, honestly, if we lose, it wouldn't surprise me. This is just a genuinely close game. You know what? I can play as Boba Fett. Who is trying to take our base over here? Are you serious? Two hits? Dang. Yeah. Don't be surprised if I lose this battle. Man, it's the Gamorreans. Not only that, I should have played as the Rebels. They have the Wookiees, and the Bothan spies. Now, we would have been facing the Gamorreans no matter what, because the Gamorreans hate me.
I guess the gunslinger and other, the gunslinger and the marksman is possible, but that's just towards the end of the game. And the regulator is possible, but like I said, it's towards the end of the game. I'm gonna try and take Command Post 2. Which we obviously failed miserably. Now, it's not like Boba Fett's gonna help us, though, especially with the Gamorreans. Let's try to take Command Post 1. We're gonna need to kill a lot of their men. For unlike last time, where we could play as Darth Maul with a lightsaber, which really made the difference for us, we will actually have to eliminate a lot of men because I chose the wrong team. What a surprise, right? We were losing 4. 4 is, where it seems like the most action is at. Same with 3. I failed there. No, thank you. I do not want to play as Boba Fett, and yeah, I want to go for medals, but mainly just for completion, like always. Realistically, if I wanted to go for completion, it makes sense to play as Boba Fett. Oh, wow. I nearly went there because I'm an idiot. At least I'm honest enough to admit it. Yeah. Oh, we died there. I wish you could play as a Gamorrean. We're gonna have to get some health over here. I've yet to see Luke Skywalker this game. I know he spawned in a couple of times. That's about it. Oh, we might as well play as Boba Fett. Next time, I will be playing as the Rebels. Capture the flag. Let's see if we can find, the young Padawan Skywalker. Luke Skywalker. There he is. Oh, shoot. I failed there. Well, already 2.5 hours. Was the Hoth game really that long? Was the Hoth game and Capture the Flag really that long? Sweet.
Dang. I fudged up there. Alright. Shoot. Okay, come on. I really want to spawn in. I can't believe that Wookiee killed me so easily. One freaking shot. Let's go ahead and get some. Oh, we cannot get any health from there now. Someone destroyed it. May have been me. I'm not sure. Wow. So they killed me, but they killed themselves as well. Yeah, we're surely but slowly taking down their numbers and reducing the amount of lives they have. Oh, we killed them. Dang it. We die at the same time. This is a very close game. I like it. I like it almost. Well, I say almost, but I like it even more if it was actually a blowout and we were winning. Oh shoot. I saw the grenade there, but it did not register in my head until it went off. Okay, seriously, I need some health. We're losing five. Okay, he's behind me. And it's a Wookiee. Our guys cannot kill him. That's sad. So far, so good. Okay, so we have to go there once we spawn in at 5 if we need any life. If we spawn in and the enemies start attacking us. I know you really don't get any good people with lightsabers on Kashyyyk. But Kashyyyk is my favorite. For at least capture the flag, Kashyyyk is my favorite. I also like Coruscant. Not Croissant. But I like Coruscant the second most. But for Conquest, it's Coruscant is my favorite. I kind of like Polis Massa. But I kind of don't. What ruins it for me in a sense is that you have the place where only tanks can go. Mainly because there's no oxygen for there's no oxygen for you to breathe. Way to go, teammate, or whoever threw that away from me. Thanks for screwing me over. Whoever destroyed that. 230 points, nice. We only have two command posts, but could be worse. I thought that was an enemy there. I was wrong, obviously. This is gonna be a long... Yeah, I feel like this is a long game. Although, if we take all the command posts... Shouldn't be that long then. I guess in that sense it's kind of frustrating. Luke Skywalker spawned in as soon as we reached 2. So we're gonna probably lose 3. Oh my gosh, you guys, how hard is it to defend a command post and kill them? Oh, that's a vase, not a... medical droid. My bad. That's sad, though, for me at least. I got my butt handed to me there. Oh, we've literally lost all but maybe one command post. Meaning if we lose that, there's no way for me to spawn in. Oh, shoot. We're gaining 4 now. That's good. Okay, we were gaining 4. Now we're gaining 4 again. Oh god, oh gosh. I did not see him there. I failed there. Sorry for yawning and coughing so much throughout the video. Ah, dang it.
Dang it, they defeated Luke Skywalker, and I ran into that. And a teammate fell through the trap door, so good job, teammate. And then I criticize the teammate as I fall through the trap door. But hey, at least this is here. Okay, we got the endurance now. Got the frenzy. Oh, shoot, I was about to kill the Vanguard. At least a teammate of mine was able to help me destroy the or kill the Bothan spy. Now this is going overall, this is going pretty well, in my opinion. Oh, wow. I'm getting a lot of endurances and frenzies on this map. Not so much anything else, but just that. Yeah, there's literally four on, as I needle kill a teammate, it was nearly four on one, then you couldn't kill. Three of my other teammates could not kill that soldier. We thankfully got one more game after this. Which is, what's it called? Capture the flag. Which shouldn't be that difficult. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that was my fault there. I did not see the message in light blue. Though. Not sure what it was, but oh well. That's a pretty interesting look right there. We go around this area to get the full. Oh man, I did not see the Gamorreans. At least if I did, it did not process in my head. This is not a good game. Like, seriously, all they have to do is go for a 5, and we cannot spawn in. Oh, yes, we thankfully killed Luke Skywalker. Got a guardian now. I'm not sure if that's our first guard. What? If that is our first guardian. Let's go ahead and take 3. Good job, team. At least we got the war hero there. Yeah, it's sad when they can't kill the Gamorreans. The only reason I didn't want to is because I had allies there. Oh gosh, they're right there. I thought I saw something around here. I also keep thinking that it's a teammate. So obvious that they are winning. Oh well, can't kill them all. I mean, you can, but it would be really difficult to. I thought that's somebody's gun, but I thought it was Luke Skywalker over here. And I was like, when did he spawn in? I just hope we don't have to hunt the Gamorreans after capture the flag. That's my main worry. So the Empire's back in the lead. That's a lot of kills, though. Oh, we didn't last that long there. It seems to be me that most of the battles taking place from 4 to 2, which are the numbers of the command posts. Command post number 2 and command post number 4. Oh gosh. Yeah, sorry if I'm not talking as much as I should. Did I ever see Dan or Don Croton and Leo Croton? So that's pretty cool. Maybe they're brothers or some shit. Excuse me for my language. Well, I got so lucky there that I avoided his lightsaber on the way back. So, at least we're winning now in terms of lives. We are really racking up points. So, I'm not complaining about either one. In terms of command posts, we're actually losing. No, we're actually tied. If we lose three, then we'll be losing. Yeah, another hit and I was screwed and then I died. Well, at least I can unplug my laptop since it's fully charged now. It's fully charged for a while, but I mean, I just realized it. Over 500 points now. Nice. So yeah, we're not gonna win by taking all their command posts. There's just simply no way we can actually do it. Not without killing the vast majority of them. You know what? I was gonna skip Luke Skywalker, but then he killed me. So I had to defend myself against him. Let's find Luke. Okay, maybe he died. I don't know. So close. I know where some of them are. I'm not sure if it's the majority of them, but I know where some of them are. It's where I died, obviously. We were at 526 points. That's disturbing, like I mentioned earlier in the video. We are about to win this. We just have to kill two of them. Oh my gosh, seriously? One of them is right there. And the other one is taking, or was taking a base, I should say. Okay. That's good. I'm saying okay a lot. I apologize if I am. Go ahead and help take command post number two. Oh, okay, no need to. We won the game right there. Right then and there. I'm gonna go and throw my empty Powerade bottle away. Shoot! 2 war heroes, 11 guardians, 15 frenzies, and 23 endurances. Sorry if there are any offensive numbers. I have a lot of everything. Empire or Rebels? Rebels, we just played as the Empire. They have Boba Fett, not Skywalker. Like we're running a marathon here with... Oh gosh, you managed to take that many of us out? Okay, but with the way that we were all spawning in there and going for the flag, I felt like we were running a marathon. It's the other way then, I guess. Maybe not. Maybe up here. Doesn't matter how long or how, just as long as we score. Doesn't matter who does it or how long it takes. As long as we score and win the game, that is fine by me. They have Boba Fett. He's not as good as Skywalker, in my opinion. And yes, I do want to play as Luke Skywalker. Okay, let's not go here. Okay. I know a good strategy. Let's go find the guy with the flag. Make sure our guy scores as well. Game, my bad to the teammates I killed. I was on. Wow, we haven't scored yet? Okay, now we have. Okay. A lot of them right there. Let's leave. No offense, dude, but let's go ahead and take it ourselves. I know that technically puts us in the lead for Trader. At least once we score, we would have gotten our points back. Which we did. Okay, the one thing I like about the enemies is they always try to bring it towards us, I think. Oh, we, shoot, that stupid Gamoran. At least, we scored, three times, and they haven't scored at all. Honestly, let's go and find the enemy now.
ironically isn't even here. You know what? I don't know where they are. If they're gonna score, let them score. Which thankfully they didn't. And we have the flag now. Where is the guy with the flag? Great, we gotta start this whole process over again. This is what happens when this is what happens when my teammates get the flag and I don't. I'm only going to score once, though, sadly. If I'm lucky enough to score at all. Yes, I scored. Maybe not. Maybe I can score again. Thankfully, I was able to get some life back. And then I lost the vast majority of it right there. At least we know where everything spawns in and how to get there. Okay, we got my teammate over here. He foolishly gets down. Shoot, I unintentionally hit that teammate. But, we're not gonna score, are we? Nope. Damn it. Excuse me for my language. Hopefully there's no hunt after this game. Good job. I don't know who threw out the grenade, but good job. I think it was the enemy. So, yeah, good job to the enemy on killing yourself and not scoring a point for your team. Oh, dang it, it was Boba Fett who has the flag. Let's go and try to find him. Run, Forrest, run. Anyway, in all seriousness, I'm going to play as Luke Skywalker after we score. Because it seems like that is the only way for me to get a ton of points. Let alone to score for me to score with my team. Well, as of right now, yes, we're going to play. I'm so glad he scored. All right, good job, team, I guess. I don't know. I have no idea what to talk about now. So, New York. So, I actually thoroughly enjoy New York. The only thing that kind of ruined it for me was the fact that I had to walk a lot everywhere. And that's the one thing. It's annoying because my feet started hurting a lot. Come on, dude. Come on, Marksman. You can do it. Oh, I actually defeated Bobo Fett. No wonder why I took a lot of damage. Okay, let's go back down here and kill as many people as we can. And extend our life as much as possible as Luke Skywalker. Alright, we actually scored because they were aiming for me, but they killed the teammate who had the flag. Alright, back to square one. Now you'd think you'd go after Luke Skywalker, or not Luke Skywalker, in this case you'd go after the guy with the flag, but... Alright, we're 4 points away from winning. Let's keep this good work up. Oh shoot, I was trying to jump past the Gamorrean. Let me actually stretch. Okay, I did. Hopefully after this we are done. Seriously, you guys couldn't kill him? That is just sad. I didn't want to hit the guy with the flag, but... let's find the enemy with the flag. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, we have to avoid the Gamorreans. I thought I'd be able to kill him, but... We have to obviously find the guy with the flag, kill him, and then, score. Well, now we don't have to kill the guy with the flag. He is on our team, so all we have to do is score. The Gamorreans are a pain in the behind. But you know what? Until the flag is reset, let's just focus on getting as many kills as we can. Never mind. Oh my gosh, it was reset. Yeah, I hate it when our team, when the opponent, either the opponent or my teammate falls down there when they have the flag. So annoying. At best, you have to wait for it to reset. Gosh, we've been searching it for this for too long. It's super annoying. Capture the flag on in Jabba's palace is annoying. Okay, let's avoid that. Let's go all the way down here and then score. Okay, good. We're at 271 points. Note to self, when getting the flag, do not stop to kill any enemies. That was an unintentional kill. Hey, we're about to make all our points back now. Or wait, we already did. Never mind. Oh, we died there. Oh, well. We're racking up a lot of points each time we play. That makes me happy because of the fact that it boosts up our stats, I guess. They are over there. Hopefully, we can stop them from scoring. I doubt it, though. Yep, called it. Now for team score. Oh, shoot. Our teammate scores, we'll win. I mean, we might as well play as Luke Skywalker. Oh, that's on me. I should have waited for the flag to reset. That's on me.
Alright, we got the points back. We didn't lose a kill, but if we, just in case we did, we just got it back. We are at 300 points now. Okay, guys, team enemy, is it that hard to give me the flag? We won't win by your shutout, but we will actually win. Seriously, y'all not gonna try and aim for me? Oh well. No! Dang, I was going the wrong way. Yes, I want to play as Luke Skywalker, and yes, I want to find my teammate to protect him. Oh, shoot, I'm kicking myself in the butt for that one. I'm dead, shoot. Oh, we won! Nice, our teammate scored. Thank you, teammate. Hopefully no hunt after this. I mean, we've already been going for over 3 hours. Oh, thank God there's no hunt. So I'm gonna end the video here, y'all. I thoroughly enjoyed this game. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to like, favorite, share, subscribe if you already haven't. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Let me look up how to properly name Jabba's Palace. Okay, I'm heading out now. I'm gonna end the video now. See ya.